Section 467. Who among the following accused filed a petition before the Delhi High Court praying to allow him to use iPad in Tihar Jail? Option A, Raja. Option B, Kani Mozi. Option C, Asif Bawla. Option D, Suresh Kalmadi. The correct answer is option C, Asif Bawla. The Delhi High Court on Wednesday made an exception and allowed Asif Bawla, an accused in the 2G telecom scam, to use an iPod in custody to prepare his defense in the case.